Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome in. I am not mute. Good. I am getting out of focus, though, so let's fix that really quickly. There we go. Okay. How is everyone? How are you lovely, beautiful people? Welcome in, Jax. Welcome in, Amanda. Welcome in, Volks. How is everyone doing today? Oops. Yeah, that's too many. Don't... You can spam them as much as you want. You do not have to worry. It's the whole point as to why I added that. Like, when someone raids, all the emotes explode, and I fucking love it when it happens. But, yes, welcome. Let's give you guys some shouties. Hydrate, thank you so much for the hydrate. Ugh. Load of fucking cables on there. Bring my legs down. And let's get something to drink. All the emotes on the screen looks funny, bounce to me. Yep, that's why I have it on there, because I love them. But, yes, welcome, man. How is everyone doing today? How are you doing today, Amanda? How are you doing today, Robs? How are you doing today, Jax? Instant hydration. Nice. Love it. We love instant hydration. Let's give shouties to these lovely, beautiful people in chat. Robs, Amanda, Jax. There we go. Oh, some lethal company. Nice. Gotta love the good old lethal. Thanks, chat. I'm good. Nice, guys. And fuck that spider. Fuck that spider. No. Yeah, no, thank you. Not dealing with that shit. But yeah. Today we are going to be playing a few games. We're going to do the convenience store. And then which is Achillazar Indahori game, which I apparently have had in my library for ages. And yeah. We're gonna play it. I think it's gonna be one of the best ones. I think it's gonna be on the level of the closing shift and Power Social. I'm hoping, fingers crossed. Hello Nordic, welcome in. And then after that we are going to be doing some Binding of Isaac with crowd control. Which is gonna be fun as well and not at all frustrating. I haven't set up the prices yet, but I will for you guys. Shouty, where is Nordic? There is Nordic. Nice. But yeah, yeah, so we're going to be playing some things. So I don't know how long it's going to be. Might be 2 hours, might be three. You never know with a Chillazar game. But I'm hoping this one is going to be on the level of Power Social and Closing Shift. Those were the best ones so far. Like, Jusatsu, really disappointing. The last one I did, the apartments, the last delivery, that one was good. That one was good. Not the best, but that one was good. Then, karaoke, yeah, good as well. And I can't remember anymore if I played anymore or not. Oh, no. The fucking late night security one. That one was fucking amazing. I love that one. Let's hope. Oh, what emote is that? Oh, that one's so cute. I love them. They're like little reindeers. Oh, they're adorable. Oh, I love those. Hell yeah. But yes, without further ado, let's get on. Yesterday was an exhausting day for me because I volunteered for 7 hours at History Center. Oh, how did it go? How did it go, Amanda? Blah, 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 blah. Where is... There is, Steam. Okay, let's boot up the game. And let's go over to... Which button is it? This one. Graphics quality normal. Okay, and let's play. I hope you don't start on the wrong one. Good, okay, it's on the right screen. And we are going to turn off the ambient music off. Oh god, that is a lot. I just see notice the amount of water that's dripped onto my keyboard. That is not good. Do not want that. We do not want water on the keyboard. And so if we go over here, okay, you guys can see it and hopefully it should start working. Start. Looks cool. So far it does. I love Chillazar games. Like Power Social and Closing Shift and Night Security are the best ones I've played so far. Okay. It's time. I need to get ready for work. But this one, I think, was the one that exploded. And gains the popularity of all of them. Any balance there? Oh, let me fix something. My ear's getting a little bit itchy because the moisture. There we go. Normally I can't do this when my hair isn't wet. There we go. Because otherwise it looks all poofy. But right now it looks alright. Okay, so. Where are we going? Slept well. More's on the table. Oh, it's a little chilla. It's a little chinchilla. I love it. Oh god, I don't like how the walking is. Oh. What's this? Change clothes? Yes. Done! Nine months! Oh my god! Dude, hell yeah! 9 months! Damn, we've got a Twitch baby now. What are we naming it? What are we naming the Twitch baby? Give Don a shouty as well. How you doing, my guy? How are you doing?
And that was without even a single drop of rum.
Long John Don Don. I love it, yes. That's the name of the child. Everyone, please go follow Don. He is an amazing fucking artist. And fucking amazing COD player. I love it. Free stream soup, let's go. Hell yeah, Amanda. Hell yeah. A-wham! Yes. Like me, he is a COD player that uses knives in a game about guns. Because it's more fun to stab people than it is to shoot them. And you can quote me on that. Damn. Can I pick up a flashlight? Yes, please. Okay, can't go through that way, apparently. Oh god, the toilet. My guy, wash your nasty toilet. Why is it nasty? Oh god, and your sink. Damn. Like, in here, you have it all nice and tidy. Out here, what the fuck? Thank you kindly, sir. My apologies and all. Yes, sir. Maybe on Modern Warfare 2, we just... Love it. Love it, love it, love it. What use knife in games? Yes! Using melee weapons in COD is a lot more fun than using the guns. I will die on that hill. I recently started playing X-Defiant, which is like a free Call of Duty. And it's doing everything that Call of Duty should have done. The only annoying thing is it doesn't have melee weapons yet. So I have to rely on hitting people twice with the butt of my gun. It's surprisingly effective, but still, I would like to have a knife. It was fun. My friend came for an hour and I showed him out. Nice! But yes, I am doing well, Don. I hope you're doing well as well. I didn't even read what was said here, so... I need to eat something and change and go flash. Oh, we need to eat. That's what we haven't done yet. Eating's for wimps. Come on, who needs to eat? Can I get something out of the fridge? No. Ah, the food's here. Can I have the food? No food? Okay, we're not allowed the food, apparently. Maybe we try the other fridge. Why you need two fridges? I do not know. Microwave. Warm it up. Yes, please. I love how this is like a single bedroom apartment, but it probably costs like, what, fucking $5,000 to live in or something like that a month. The aesthetic is scary, yes. Chiller's Art games are always like low poly rendered to add to that extra spooky vibes like it's on a VHS tape, which I fucking love. But anyway, we'll be doing Binding of Isaac later anyway, and you can see me rage in that game. It's bento? Yes, please. Okay, we can go now. Also, let me know how the audio is as well, guys. Oh, I need to turn anything up or down. Nom nom, yes. All the noms. Okay, we can run. But this reminds me of like, Silent Hill. Just, if it was better. Yeah, that's the flashlight. I've no idea where I'm going, so I'm just walking straight. And hopefully we'll find something. Maybe I need to head out. Need to head out on the street. Maybe that's a good idea. Are we going to do parkour? Nah, no parkour. Sad times.
Boo.
There is a command. Exclamation mark boo. If you would like to try it. Ah. Why is that itching? There we go. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Oh, on the History Center, it was about the 1940s, World War II. So I bought some stuff like a ration book and a farthing keychain. Ah, that's awesome. Hell yeah. Well, I hope it was fun at least and not just tiring. Nah, I fucking love World War II history. Always enjoyed learning that in school and stuff like that. Okay, take it this is the only way that we can go, or possibly go. Yes, here's the convenience store. The only thing shining in the dark, in the night. Nah, it was fun. I felt like it went by, and just back went by my phone and was climbing something. You see, oh, that's too bad. Welcome in, Pappy Funk. How are you doing today? I hope you're having a lovely, lovely day. How did this stream go? I was lurking throughout most of it, and then I had to go and make some dinner. Oh god, don't drop the laptop. But how are you doing, Funk? How did the rest of Minecraft treat you? There we go. Oh, that's Bendy and the Ink Machine. Damn, when did you play? I never saw you play Bendy. I never saw you play Bendy. When was that? I love the whole vibe of liminal convenience stores. This liminal space in general just like a vibe. The prices are off the chart. Oh, well, let's see the prices. Keep in mind, it's probably a mean yen. Not bad. West stream was good. Now I have 4 beers in me and I'm good. Hell yeah. Nice. Oh, so we have pasta. Well, this doesn't seem very Japanese. It seems very Italian. Damn, okay. Rabbi carrot juice. I've been drinking only that recently. Interesting. What is this? Highly recommended. Love it. Ah, here's the ramen noodles. The instant ramen noodles. The shelf looks fine. Looks like some have expired. Let's eat them. Let's eat the expired food. Can I pick that one up? I cannot. Boo. I guess I have to throw it away, don't I? Enter the counter. Yes, please. You've heard of the alphabet soup. Now get ready for the new ramen. Love it. Welcome in, JP. How you doing? Let me give you a shouty. Just had to tell Reaper that I shouldn't be the one to design his tattoo. My skill level isn't that high. Nordic, you do amazing art, okay? I believe in you. I believe you understood it. Hello there, how you doing? I'm doing good, not too bad. Finally over with work. Hell yeah, JP. Hell yeah, I'm not doing too bad. Enjoying my last day off work until I feel back in tomorrow, sadly enough.
Yeah.
Can I chuck it in there? Right, G's not working. Let's see. Oh, DVD, nice. Nice. Is that... And no, you... Wow, you're doing an Uno reverse on me. Wow, Rolfs. Wow. Wow. But yeah, everyone, go give JP a follow. When are you shooting JP? I feel like I haven't seen you go live in ages. Oh, that's the condensation. Ah, that makes sense now. Put a fuck ton of ice on that. Love it. There we go. Okay. Ah, Q to drop item. Can I drop it in there? There we go. Nice. Can I read it? No. Okay, so we're going to drop it there on the floor. New CCTV? Yes, please. That's Valheim. Last night I have... Oh, shit. I've never played Valheim. I've seen a little bit of it, but I've never actually fully played it. Oh, God. This movement of these cameras is horrible. Oh, God. Oh, something's happening. Wait, can I check again? This essay more than likely I have to get ready for the exam this Friday. Oof. Oof, you got this though. Ah, that's how you zoom in. A murderer scene, yes. A body has been discovered. It's punishment time. I wonder if anyone will get that reference. I think some foods are expired by the time you start your shift. Can you take them off the shelves for me? Your manager. Dear your manager. Hey. I finished all your exams. Hell yeah. Congrats. What are you studying if you don't mind me asking, Rolfs? Hey, friend. Manager said we had to clear out the expired food. You gonna help me? Or are you just gonna stand there and be lazy? You gonna stand there and be lazy? Well, fuck you then. Probably don't. It's a lot to do with things cover and, well, too much time. But, well, it is what it is. So, still try to university. I believe in you, JP. You got this. Shop looks fine. I think I've picked up all the expired shit, didn't I? We got some expired. I don't know where I'm going to have to place all of this. I'm just going to leave it here for now. Sankyu's choice. He'll try it. He'll give it a try. Okay. Anything over here? He can blink. He just doesn't. Oh damn. Someone's got their hentai selection on the show. I barely buy magazines, but I do buy Austin Lee magazines. I'm guessing he's a K-pop star or J-pop star or something like that. Ah, the toilet. Thank you for always keeping the toilet clean. Ah, oddly convincing. I love that. I fucking love this pad of fucking smoking a cigar. Oh, fuck yeah, it's Japan. They have the motorized toilets of heaven. Like, why can't everywhere have these toilets? They'll automatically heat up when you sit up on them. There's a bidet in them. And you don't even have to touch them. Unless you're actually sitting down on them. They automatically flush. Like, why can't we have these everywhere else? Like, what the fuck? Rabbi cow juice. I've been drinking... Oh, yeah, it's Rabbi cow juice. Ah. Click on that. No, okay. Interesting. I'm taking all the shelves at the moment. Oh, no, it's itchy. Okay, so that one's fine as well. There's nothing in there. Wait, why do we say highly recommended but not lowly recommended? Well, we just say don't recommend, don't we? But I have no idea. To be honest. Okay, what was this thing? Punch in. Ah, yes. Hell yeah, we have punched in. Exit, yes. Alright, pick this up as well. Where you going, my guy? Oi! Get back here! Your shift hasn't ended yet. Where do you think you're going? Oi, no. You're just walking past me. Where the fuck are you going? No! Oi! You're leaving me on shift to do all this fucking shitty work. Where are you going? What the fuck? Gonna lurk for a bit. Need to go to the shop. No worries, Nordic. I appreciate the luck. And I hope you have a good rest. Yeah, I hope you have a good time at the shop. Sir, no, we cannot. We are short staffed. You cannot come in. Sir, no. $13 an hour, night shift. This is the reason why I'm here. Oh, that's fucking cheap as fuck. Yeah, don't mind the food on the floor. Okay, Okay, so it's taken off the shelves. 13 for night shift? Wow, some cool union. I know, right? That is fucking extortionate. Like, why? No. At night as well. Like, what's it like in the fucking day then? Is it daytime like what? Like $10 an hour? I throw it in here. I think I'm just gonna drop it there. For me, it's zero per year. Shift so much. Love it. Oh, hello. Okay, let's... Hello. Hello, sir. Yes. Can I scan your items, please? Doo-doo. Good sir, can I scan your items? Please. Leave it on the counter so I can scan them. Sir. Why are you looking at me with such a smug face? Do you know something? Do you fucking know something? What is it? Is there something on my face? What is it? Hey. No. I don't know what this guy wants. This guy's acting really fucking sus, so I'm not liking it. Someone call the fucking police. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Use a shotgun under the desk. Bad news, Don. There isn't one. It's fucking Japan. Oh, fuck. What's he got there, then? But I do agree, we should beat the shit out of him. Like, what am I meant to do? Fucking Japan with their safety laws. I'll never forgive the Japanese! I wonder if anyone knows that meme. Okay, so that's chucked outside. I assume that's what I have to do. I have no idea. I really don't know what I'm doing right now. I like my actual job. Do any of us know what we're doing? Now, sir. Leave your items on the counter. Otherwise, I will have to ask you to leave. Right. Okay, let's leave this there, I guess. Now what am I meant to do? I've just been abandoned. I have no idea what I need to do. This is confusion. It is. Let's see. Is he trying to steal anything from the counter whilst we're not there? No, he isn't. Okay. It'll start making sense soon enough. Special hydrate. Okay. Well, luckily enough, the special hydrate is already in the regular hydrate. Make sure you give them their change with the 1 yen coins. Is that a thing? Is 1 yen coins a thing? Because fuck me. Damn, with their inflation. God, no. Also, welcome, Payamps. Hope you're doing well. Let's give you a shouty. Everyone, please go follow Payamps. She is an amazing digital artist. And she makes her own lovely emotes.
Oh, I didn't name this. I should have named
it. And she's fucking amazing at
this is what
blah, 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 what do you call it? Duolingo as well.
Amanda. We did that together.
Okay, sir. Sir, I don't know what you're asking from me. Oh god, I hate how his head turns to stare at me always. I don't like this. I don't consent. The Queen of Duolingo, yes. She's the 1% of Duolingo as well. So, do you want me to scan your items while you're holding them? Can you... Do you want them? The bento box and that... Oh, it's a fucking can. I thought he was holding something else for a second. God damn, he's just whipping it out. Yeah, I need the fucking hand sanitizer for that shit. Sir. Sir. What do you want? I've got nothing for you. There's nothing in the register, okay? There's nothing in the till. We're contactless. We don't do cash anymore. Yeah, 48 streak in Duolingo. Hell yeah. This is why guns are needed. I agree. 48 day streak. Hell yeah. That's fucking awesome. Like, and the management hasn't told me much either. I think some food has expired by the time your shift starts. Can you take up the shelves for me? Your manager. That's it. This guy fucking sucks. I might have to look up a guide. You know, fuck it, we'll do that. We'll look up a guide because I'm not getting any information about what I need. The convenience store. Oddie! Thank you so much for the 9-month sub. How are you doing, Oddy? Let's give you a shouty as well. I know you don't stream, but nonetheless, you deserve it. How are you doing, my guy? Welcome in. I just lost your 68-day streak. No! Oh, you're so close from perfection. Guide. There we go. There we go. I'm good. How was food? Did you recover from rafting? I did recover from rafting. And food is quite good. I made some homemade chickpea spinach curry. It was lovely. Shouts for Oli. There we go. Let's see. But how was your food as well? First night. Unnamed college student. There we go. After changing her clothes, arriving the shift at Ken Hoon shows the relief she's made, saying that someone had recently fallen off the bridge. Wait, what? Clocks in. Into work at Ken Hoon. The protagonist is asked to check themselves to expired items. We've done that. And choice of either throwing them all in the garbage or giving one of the bags of the expired items to mentally disturbed homeless man sitting on the curb outside. Let's do that. I didn't know that was a fucking option. I didn't see a mentally disturbed homeless man outside. Let's do that. Oh, my food was good, thanks. Even had a slice of chocolate cake. Oof. How was the chocolate cake? I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the chocolate cake. I don't see any homeless man. It was amazing. Nice. I think the game's bugged, so we're going to restart the game. I think that's what's happened. Ah, interesting. There we go. Okay, we exited it. And we're going to re-enter the game. Because I think it was bugs. These games are known for being a bit buggy. So we're going to forgive them. Is this Chilazar? It is. It's the convenience store. And so far it's good. But it is a bit buggy, unfortunately. The last one we played was similar as well. We did the last delivery, I think it's called. They're so spoopy, they are. I love them. Hello, Robbie. Welcome in. You're shouty as well. Let's see. There is hype wheels. Yeah, we'll start from the beginning. Okay, so. Change clothes, yes, please. Stop giving.
Please clip that shit.
Me.
Please clip that shit.
Shouties. What does that mean? I do not understand this foreign language that you're speaking in. Why you not wear a hat? You need a try. I had one. I had one, but it wasn't the best and it didn't fit me well. So we are in the process of getting new cosplays. I just need to get paid. Essentially. Oh no, this is it. Because we are going to do a new pirate cosplay. We're going to do a vampire cosplay as well. We're going to do the pink Power Ranger and the Sailor Moon cosplay as well on top of that. So cosplays are coming down the pipeline. I just need money. Right now. Main thing, money. There we go. Where's the phone link? I need to make one. I need to make a phone link. I don't actually have it one at the moment. Did your bot wait? Is that wait? What? No, what? I did you bot wait? Is that racist? I'm confused. What you're trying to say there, Rolfs? Yeah, dude, and we can gift you all that. Oh, Brent! Gonna celebrate. Oh, yeah. Oh, Brent, dancing. How you doing, Brent? How you doing, Papi Brent? There we go. Everyone, please go follow Brent. I swear, the second... Sea of Thieves SOT is free. The second Sea of Thieves is free. You're instant downloading it. Will it be free though? I know it's on Game Pass. Brent! Fuck! How you doing, Brent?
Eros, please don't do that. Please.
I love that. That was funny as hell. I could not handle doing great. How are you? Doing well. Had some dinner. It was really fucking tasty. And now, yeah, we're playing some spooky horror games. And we're going to do some Binding of Isaac after this game. Because that was one of the punishments that I had to do because I failed. What was it? The word ban challenge. Didn't always tell it was. So many shout outs, yes. Go follow all these lovely, amazing people. They deserve all the love. Okay, we're going down. I'm yelling timber. Come on, let's go. My head. There's nothing creepy about this weird neighborhood at all. Amazing, yes. Brent is amazing. You should go watch him. He was recently playing Supermarket Simulator. He just needs to add crowd control so we can give him a fuck ton of milk, like what we did to Tiny. You know what? Fuck it. Jazz out all the tiny family siblings. No, you're amazing, Brent.
This is insane. Thank you for today. I still need to finish this game, but I doubt I will anytime soon.
Okay.
Can you grab me my speedy?
That's clocking. That's probably what's happened. I think clocking.
Check my bookcase. Speedy glasses.
No, milk. Yes, all the milk for you, Brent. Because your milkshakes are going to bring all the wolves to the yard. By the time you start your shift.
Get away from me! Mom! Okay.
That was... I think I know what game that was. Yeah, I'll give it a try. Nice.
Oh, so loud.
Number 5, what game is that? I think...
Oh, really, Chuck? Thank you so much.
I think that was Home Sweet Home from the sounds of it. I could be wrong, though.
So I look... Oh, shit.
But yes, go follow all of them. They deserve all the love. I'm so sorry for the screams. I could say I'm not always like that, but that's a...
No
hey, we love the screams, man. We love the stream, so don't you worry.
Cynthia.
With the kids room? Possibly.
But thank you.
Possibly. I vaguely remember kids room in that game. Can I, like, open anything? Holy shit! You see how the fucking pajibas at me. Oh. I didn't know we could go out here. Oh! Okay, that was my bad then. What's over here then? Oh, crime happened, I guess. Okay. Noted. Garden of Ban Ban. It's pretty fun. Looks like a Poppy Playtime. Had some kind of vibe as well. Ooh. I ain't spam him. What do you mean? Oh, right. You love watching all the Super Meat Boy stuff on the screen. Love watching all the emotes. There we go. Thank you. Had to put it outside. Looks absolutely horrific. Hell yeah. There we go. That's how you do it. Nice. Yeah, okay. So far we're doing good. I didn't know that we had to come back here. That is my fault. Take the item off the shelf. Nice. See, we're doing our job. We are a good employee. Working for $13 an hour. Fucking horrible. Do not recommend. Did the game lag or not? No, it was me being an idiot. I didn't come out of the back here. Horrific but fun. Hell yeah, that's what we love. Is there anything else that we can try? Fuck, I might sneeze now. There we go. Okay, so we've read all of those bombs. Let's speak to this customer. Alright, let's speak to the customer now. Bloody hell. No, okay. Let's try now. Hello, good sir. Would you like me to drop your items off now? Sir, please, if you do not reply to me, I cannot help you. Ah, fucking suit yourself. I ain't paid enough for this shit. I'm heading home. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. You can suck a dick, my guy. God, the music does get eerie, though. Okay, let's look at the guide again, because I'm being dumb, apparently. Clock's in. Thanks, it's fine. It's meant to be the third person. As time passes, the customer will come in and buy an item. And she has to ring him out. Next delivery. How do I ring him out, then? I have to ring him out. Sir. Give me your items, then. I have to probably have to look at a YouTube tutorial on how to fucking do this now, because fuck me. Do I scan? It's not Q, apparently. Is it F? No. RT. What are the... Drop shift run. Okay, Okay, we have to look at a fucking YouTube video for this, apparently. Fuck's sake. The convenience store. There we go. And we will mute it. There we go. So what do they do? I didn't even get the homeless guy at all. Give them lessons to be forced to eat. Oh, he's out there. I didn't see the homeless guy at all there. Only okay, maybe that's what I had to do. I had to speak to the homeless guy. Okay, come on. He's going away, yeah. He's coming in. Unlock, thank you so much for the unlock, Monic. How are you doing? Okay. Yeah, we're having some difficulty with this game because it's not very explicit what I'm trying to do. Apparently I have to bring this guy out, but this guy does not want to be bung out. What did you get from the shops as well, if you don't mind me asking? Let's see. What the fuck? I literally had to fucking scan that. I had to scan that fucking thing, that his phone. That was it. Not the items itself. How was that? No. Bullshit. I'm putting bullshit on that one. I would never figure that out if I did not. Coffee, milk, and dog food. Hell yeah. Also, let me know how the audio is as well, if I have to turn anything up or down. Okay, let's speak to the homeless guy. He's still here, okay. I know what really happened here. It was called... I was called to warn you all. By the name I cannot speak of. The day of judgment will come. Hiya! Love it. I guess we have to wait then. The sound seems fine. Mine's nice. Oh fuck. There's no more. Someone's coming in. What the fuck? What's happened so far? We've thrown out some expired food and we have dealt with a customer. And other doors seem like they're acting up. Will you succeed or not? Probably not. Someone's messing outside, I think. Go on, I dare you. Nah, nothing. Okay. Just don't move your mic or even tickle it. Yeah. Oh, so no jumps here has happened. Yet. Oh, okay. You've got another customer. Shit, let me in. There we are, I'm in. Shit, I need to get behind the hill. Spooky, run. But welcome to the convenience store. How may I be of service to you? We have the same brand of cigarettes. We have some chewing gum. And some various other types of candy. We have some Japanese authentic candy and snacks if you like. Ooh, delivery. Hello, sir. What is in that box? It's kind of late for a delivery man at this time, huh? We recently incorporated this system exclusively for convenience stores that are open late at night. Looks like this package is directly shipped to the store. Oh, and the name matches your tag. I think this is for you. That's fucking creepy as hell. I do not like that. Okay, good. So no FNAF type of jump scares, please. I have no idea if there are going to be jump scares in this game. Like, in one, like, a guy will just, like, in that part of the game, a guy will just run up to you, and there'll be loud music for a little bit. I think this is most for you. Take it home? Fine, I guess we're taking it home with us. Please, kids, remember, do not take home random parcels. Where's the TV then? I have a TV? Where? A person will jump out and be like, raha. It'll just be like, bong, or something like that. It'll be really random. Ah, here's the TV. Similar to Fears of Fathom, kind of. But this is the Japanese version. Tax design side. Oh, God. Fuck, no taxes. Taxes have been fucking over recently. I do not like it. Oh, food's ready. Ding, price it. Why the fuck? More specially, yes, please. Oh no. This is the back of the convenience store, isn't it? I did not like that. No. Night two then, let's go. We got a flashlight? Yes, please. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. I do not consent. This is what we give me everything in the till and some Skittles. Sorry, sir. There's, we don't take cash anymore. It's only contactless payments. Can't leave yet? Okay. But I can give you all the Skittles you want. How does that sound? Some peanut M&M's. Oh, good choice. Really good choice, to be honest. Peanut M&M's are the best ones. I mean, no. The salted caramel ones are quite nice as well, though. Fuck. I don't know where to go. I'm really confused right now. But when am I not confused? And I'll just leave. You don't like salted caramel? Wow. Okay, let me leave. First night. Yes, we've got a few new emotes. We have that one, we have the blobfish one, and we have... Is it even a fox or a dog? I called it Doggo, but I think it's a fox. I'm going to rename it. Yeah.
The food, like the rice, leftover rice and then noodles yesterday, they'll be eaten by Dizzy. But they instruct pizza for her, because that's like, what she like, you know, don't throw the food away.
What, the rice? I don't think there's any rice left. Oh no, that got finished. But I can make some more if needed.
Oh no, it's okay. If you finish it up, and I'm just saying with leftovers, you know, like the noodles yesterday.
Oh, yeah, no, those noodles weren't good to eat, though, afterwards.
Oh, why did I have to throw left?
Yeah.
Fine, anything that's good, though, keep it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no worries.
For lunch, the next day, for picking, okay?
Okay. It's a tragedy, there's no rice left. Yeah, I ate all the rice. I ate all the rice. Fuck, I'm lost now. I don't know where I'm going. It sounds like me. Hey, the rice was good. I made myself a spicy chickpea spinach curry and... Yeah, with the rice, but there was no rice left over. Okay, shit, I'm heading the wrong way, aren't I? Yes, I am. Something disconnected. Was it the mic? Can you guys still hear me? Let's test. Oh god, that is still playing in the background. No, you guys can still hear me. Okay. Just double checking. Everything should be working. Okay, nice. There we go. Okay, let's continue. We can hear you. Nice. Okay, so something disconnected. I don't know what it was. We're just gonna have to figure out later. I just heard... Oh, it was you, Pai. Nice one. It was with the Tangio, isn't it? Ah. Oh. That was funny. I love that. And the funny thing is, that's the Windows 10 one. That's not the Windows 11 sound. Windows 11 sound sounds slightly different. Let's fucking do it. Yeah. It sounds different as well. So you got me right there. I didn't hear it, but you did. You got me so well with that. That was funny. Let's see. Talk to a homeless guy. That was so good. Ah, homeless guy isn't there. Hey, hey. So I heard you reported that the doors would open on their own, yes. Well, we got a guy to check out the sensor and it seems like the wirings were loose. Oh, you thought it was some sort of poltergeist? I see those on TV all the time, but they're all scripted. Go Sutton after all. Would you please punch in? Damn! I'll punch in when I want to fucking punch in, okay? I'll punch you in. So aggressive, I know. Punch in, yes please. Oh, and he just fucking leaves. I saw some rats behind the store yesterday. Someone must have left the garbage bin open. Oops. The first person to see this note has to get rid of the rodents ASAP. Your manager. In this entire building. Yes. Who's in the store? Someone's in the store. I can do that better. Oh, yeah, that was much better. I need the fucking air in my lungs to do that one properly. Oh, it's an old lady. Okay. Okay, let's sort out the rodents then. I wonder if that's the manager or that's our just co-worker. Damn! How the fuck am I meant to fix this shit? This makes... Oh, there's a rat. Hi, friend. You're my friend now, okay? We're gonna have some hot, soft tacos together, okay? Let's go. I don't know how we're gonna pick him up. But he looks so friendly. Why would you want to get rid of him? Look, there's another one. He's so cute. He's adorable. Oh wait, what's this? No! I don't want to do this. He's too cute. Look at him. Toast, if you're watching this, look away. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, I love it. It's like the ones in Lethal. Oh god, where are the others then? That was me. Ah, love it. For some reason, it doesn't show up on my chat who does what. There we go. Okay, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, rats. I did not mean this to happen. Okay, let's continue then. Where's that old lady? Oh god, he's... Oh shit. I need to get that rat spray back. He does not seem happy. Hey, I'm in a hurry. Now, could you please fetch me 5 cans of beer and a pack of cigars? Hurry up. Fuck you! It's a shop, you go do it, not me! In what world do you go to the cashier and say, go and get this for me? Go get it your fucking self, no. Yeah, no, fuck this guy. Go get it your... Wow. Oh no, we were breathing under our breath. Okay, never mind. Okay, be ready. I don't get the beer pump, I just... Magically. Hey, I'm in a hurry. Now, could you please fetch me 5 cans of beer and a pack of cigars? Hurry up. Oh my god, I want to punch this guy. Don, get the shot done. There's a pack of cigars. You guys having fun with all the emotes? Oh, I love it. Where's the rest of the beer? There's one. All the blobs. I love how specifically there was a pirate blob. I was like, yes, I'm taking this one. Okay, we've got 5, 6, 2 more. The Illuminati ones as well. Ah, that's the beer. What's this beer called? Yuhi. 500 milliliters. Much Brewer's Lime. Oh no, Yuhi Brewer's Lime. Oh, so it's a lime beer. Interesting. I wonder what alcohol percentage is. And one more. Ooh. This is the blobbery. Put your blobs in the bag. Good, now scan. I will fucking punch you in the face, my guy. Put all your blobs in the bag. I love that. Thank you. Well, at least it says thank you, the prick. Now what? Carrots, yeah. Or the male equivalent, Kevin. Or Ken. We should be fine, but I have no idea what we have to do now. But hey, I'm enjoying this game so far. And let's have something to drink in the meantime as well. Ugh. Anybody has worked behind reception and there's nothing to do, it does go like this. You're like, what the fuck am I meant to do now? Oh, I can't walk. Ah, shit, I can't run away to freedom. Freedom! Dun dun, dun dun. Oh, what the fuck? You in there this entire time? Huh? Where's Ken-kun? You know, where Ken-kun is? I thought I heard his voice. This was my daughter's house. Oh, I thought this was my daughter's house. What did you do? How dare you? Okay. We'll give her the demon voice. This is cool. Yeah, I'm liking this. Is that ramen noodles? Oh, I love that. They don't look what they don't. Yeah, bye-bye, sayonara, hasta la vista, cabrona. Go, grandma, go! Go, go, grandma! I love it. Bye-bye, grandma. Let's see, anything else?
Eat.
Oh, Don. I remembered. So you remember when you were asking me, Grandma solos the verse? Yes, she does. Oh shit, it's a child. Fuck. Even scarier. But yeah, Don, remember that time when you mentioned, oh, were there any MILFs at the place I worked? Yeah, I've seen a few now.
Eat the child. Eat the baby.
I mean, what? Ooh, tell me more. Yeah, a few customers. I was always like, yeah, this is definitely a type for Don. I'm going to see. Bye. Take care, Volks. Thank you so much for being here, okay? I appreciate it. And I hope you have a good night's sleep and a good rest of your night, okay? Sleep well. Take care, Volps. Thank you so much for stopping by. Bum bum. Bum bum. Oh, another delivery. Good to see you again. Oh, you know the unstoppable trend of ordering everything online? Anyway, there seems to be a package that needs to be picked up here. That needs to be picked up? Oh. Where the fuck did that come from? That just magically appeared out of nowhere. Get the package? Yes. Dun dun, bim bim. Hey, this game is a vibe. And like, also, it just occurred to me, the guy yelling at me, like, or demanding that I go for stuff, I would not be allowed to do that in actual place because the money is behind here. He would have to go out for it himself. And plus, it would have been quick for him to get it as well because I bought him back one-on-one. He could have bought everything back in the bag. Now what do we do? Exit. Unless we just wander around until we figure something out. Bim bum, bim bum. Let's see. No, okay. Interesting. I guess I should check the cameras, just in case. Security 5 times! Hell yeah, we got an achievement!
We have an achievement!
It's like some Five Nights at Freddy's shit with the cameras. I love it. I do kind of wish that Five Nights at Freddy's would do a game where you can roam around, but you can also look at the cameras as well. Like, similar to this, where like, maybe, like, you can't leave the room, but you can wander around in the room and, like, maybe shut the door. Might, like, run up to the door and shut it instead of, like, having to point and click, if that makes sense. There's been some fan-made games like that. Mm. I do want to play the Joy of Creation, though, because that one is one of my favorite Fang game FNAF games. Because I can just move around. I don't know what to do now. Are we just waiting? Hey, at least the music's a vibe though.
The people who are still alive.
Hello, welcome in, Zumi. I hope you're having a lovely, lovely day. Your lurkies, no worries. Enjoy your lurkies. I'm going to give you a shouty, though. And you can't stop me.
I'll find you a picture. I'm impressed.
What's up? I heard the music. I was like, no.
I know. Oh, wrong voice line. I'm so impressed. Who did I see? Hi, Rex.
I guess dead. I have to.
No, I got sniped.
Oh, she got sniped.
Hi,
damn.
Rex. It's me, Viper. I'm rebranding.
It's Viper with Zumi now. But I hope you're having a lovely day, nonetheless. I'm guessing a small podcast. Oh, you're doing Blucifer's podcast. I hope that goes well for you. How Wanted is a cool game. Looks really scary though. That's the VR one, isn't it? I don't know. When it comes to VR games, I'm a bit God, I don't have a VR headset. My introvert is so scared. You got this now. Come on. It's going to go well. Believe, Nao. Okay, I guess we're going to have to. Okay, we did that. Done that. I believe in the power of high seeking from social interaction. Like, do your best, okay? That's all anyone can ask you. Just do your best. Believe, take deep breaths. You've got this, okay? Okay, so let's see what they do here. Okay, they do that. Oh, wait, what? Do I just walk out then? Because there's nothing else happens. Okay, we'll just fast forward. I think they just walk home. They punch out and they just walk home. Payback speed. Let's see. Yet. You can do it. I believe in you, Neo. Oh, they just walked out. Interesting. Okay. Yep. This is the only annoying thing about Chizard games. They don't give you the indication of what you need to do. We'll just walk out. See, I didn't know I had to do that. We could have saved so much time. Oh yeah, there's the Among Us pirate as well. I forgot about that one. I guess we just leave. Get the umbrella, yes. Amogus. Who the fuck is knocking on the door? Oh no. I don't like this. Pussy, please wake up. Ah shit, it's another fucking videotape. Oh great. Death is knocking. Yes. This is still behind the convenience store, isn't it? I don't consent. Please, leave me alone. I want to go home. I don't like this. No more. Fuck, and I left the door open. Damn, I'm brave. Oh god, it's the wrong way. Okay, this way then. No, wait. All the way over here? What mild case of death between friends. Love it. God, I don't like the rain effects. No. Too real. I can feel the cold feet and my soggy shoes. I don't like it. Don't like the rain. People who say they like the rain, I'm sorry, you're wrong. Why? Why do you like the rain? Like, I get it being indoors, but when you're outdoors having to go, no, it's fucking horrible. What's that behind you? Very funny, because I've got a mirror right behind the my monitor, so I can see what's behind me. I like summer rain. See, summer rain is nice, because then you'll get dry soon enough. It's rain any time of the year, and also it's warm as well. Any other time of the year, it's fucking cold, it's windy, and it's just snow. I like the rain when I'm inside. Yeah, see, this is the thing, though. Eventually, you're going to have to go outside to work or to drive or to walk or something. And that's when rain is just not going to be nice. I'm sorry. Snow? Yeah, snow is fine. But sun. Bright, warm sun with blue skies and like nice 25 to 30 to 40 degrees centigrade of dry heat. You can't beat that. I am sorry, but you can't. It was raining once. I grabbed a towel and laid outside until I got too uncomfortable. I hate the fine mist rain, which gets you wet instantly. Ah, that, yeah, that as well. Also when it's rain, when it's like breezing as well. Fuck me. Boo. Fuck you, my guy. Fuck you. I got you good at it. You did. Okay, okay, fine. I'll stop. I promise I won't do it again. You better not. Fuck. Oh, no. That means someone's gonna be inside the fucking lockers. What? Someone's been sending you VHS tapes? That sounds like a perfect idea for a horror flick. Probably just a prank. I doubt it's anything. I mean, come on, it's a video. Oh, this guy, I hate him. Punch it, yes please. Some products were missing on the shelf. Always keep the shelves full, that's our motto. So please, restock them by tomorrow morning, your manager. Oh yeah, the ones that, with the expired food. Now, these ones should be over here somewhere, maybe? I don't know. Ah, here we go. No. Where am I meant to stop you? Where? Oh, I s- no. Yeah, we're just gonna leave you here for now. Find some more stuff. Are we stuck these nuts on Nintendo Magic? Basically, ain't careful. Agreed, I know. I fucking know, right, Don? I think I know where these ones go. Wait, what? I'm stuck in here? Wait, what? Nice try. Nice try. That almost got me, but I realized, nah. I'm stuck in here, though. What the fuck happened there? Like, the initial bit got me. But then I was like, nah. I recognized that way too many times. Like, dun-dun-dun. Done that way too many times myself. God, they're still fucking going on. Where did these go? Fuck! Hi, sir. Oh, you look like you've been through the wars. Where does this stuff go, then? Ah, it's one of these ones. None of the shelves are empty. Maybe on the other side. Ah, here we go. Let's find another one, just in case. Okay, that's empty. Oop, that's empty as well. That's empty as well. Okay, let's continue. Let's go on. Let's go forwards. To battle. Hey there, my guy. How may I be of assistance? I got... Let's speak to him. Hi, I'm Hamanda. I love that. So there's something wrong with the air conditioner. So there's something wrong with the air conditioning? Your boss seemed desperate in keeping food fresh. Hate to be working this late, but he pays me well, you know. Don't mind me. I'll just quickly check out the outside units and head right out. Guy is sus. Check the cameras. What's he doing? He's trying to steal our stock. Where are you going? Let's see. Let's keep an eye on this sneaky bastard. Ah. So he should be appearing here anytime soon. Any moment now, he should appear on the other side. Where are you, my guy? Come on. Come on. I should start seeing you walking behind there. There he is. Let's see. Let's see if he does anything. Do you guys trust him? I don't. I don't know. I don't know. Anything else sus happening? I guess not. Okay. Yeah, let's keep checking the CCTV. Spoopiness, yes. Oh, he's coming back. I'm watching you, Mike Wazowski. Always watching. Yes. Oh, shit. Car left. He should be walking around the side any moment now. Oh, someone else is stopping by, though. Was cosplay before? Oh my god, would you guys actually want to was cosplay? I really know how to do that. How would one do a was cosplay? God, that'd be intriguing. I'd have to see cosplays. Okay, so he's gone. Now I'm this woman. What are you doing? Keep an eye on the CCTV. Haha. I've got you live on camera. Okay, I think she's ready. Wait to tennis. Oh, tits. Sorted. Oh, I love it. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, are you the only one working here? I can't believe this. What kind of manager puts a girl on a midnight shift alone? I see you have no choice. Well, at the very least, I'll give you my protection charm. Now, be careful. Oh, God. Let me guess, it's going to have a tracker on it, isn't it? It's going to take me to where I live. And let's get the fuck out of here. Because I'm guessing this is home time. I'm going home. Shit, I can't go home? Fuck, does that mean something else is gonna happen? Are we done? Can I leave? I wanna get home now. Let's see, we'll wait a little bit longer, if not. Actually, fuck, I can just check the... I can check this. Okay. Oh shit, apparently something happened. And I didn't even notice it. Apparently there was the guy creeping in the corner when the technician was there and we never saw any of it. That's funny. Yeah, I did not catch that at all. Oh, fuck, we can go at the back now. Okay, yeah, I was never going to figure that out. I was never going to figure that shit out. Thank fuck guides exist. Oh, so we're going through the back. Are you guys with me? What? Why did the camera do that? Shit, why is the toilet doing that? Oh god, we got a fucking poltergeist using the toilet. Wait, there was something by the window. It's the toilet. Oh. Yeah, the toilet going up and down. We have poltergeists. They're taking a ship. Why are we going at the back here? It's locked. Good. It can stay locked. Oh god, there's blood. Oh no, that's just cracked paint. Never mind. Someone's bike's here though. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Aha! We have a weapon. Open AC. Ah, we have... You'd have the fucking key there. It feels as though something is grabbing me. I can't open it. The fuck? I don't like that. Shit, something's gonna run out of me now. I can feel it. Yeah, but we're going back to CCTV. Shit, I'm locked in it again. Fuck! The spooky toilet's trying to kill me. Get me out of here, get me out of here. Please, please, please. Motherfuckers. Scary toilet ready to eat you. I know, right? What the fuck? God damn it. I can't pick this shit up. Someone's here. They're in the lockers, aren't they? They're in the fucking lockers. I can already tell you that. Nice one, Azuzi. Nice one, Azuzi. That was perfect timing. That was really good timing. Hello, Azuzi. Welcome in, how you doing? Let's give shout out to us. That's gonna be a bit... Oh. I'm going home. Can I go home? Pick up talismans? Why are we picking up fucking talismans? No. How you doing, love? Oh. Let me just go home. No. It's still not the end. But how you doing, Azuzi? Can I ask something random? What is the random question? Amanda, what is the random question? I'm doing good. How are you? Is content warning good? It's good. Apparently you can add mods to it. And that's fun. Like, if you have, like... You can't play it solo. Solo is very boring. You have to have, like, at least two people with you to make it entertaining. But no, I like it. I feel like with mods, it'd be better. And I know you can add mods to it. I need another drink. It's okay for love. The mods help you. You need a good drink. Yes. Why do you have talismans here? I don't know what to do now. Let's just go back. Oh shit, he managed to get... Oh, okay. I wasn't even able to get inside. Oh wait, now I should be able to. If I get back and check now. Oh, the huggies. Sorry to hear that. Oh wait, what happened? Wait, what happened? Oh, very exhausted, but I'm surviving. Oh, all the hugs. All the hugs for Jax. Okay, oh, also now I have to do this, gets 5 feet high. Quite a bit, ow. Ooh. Okay. Exercise the door, yes. What's in the door? Spooky, scary skeleton. You need a keyboard? I know. I need a new monitor, like a new laptop and everything, because, or computer, because if you can see, the screen's dead. The screen is fully dead. Unfortunately. Can you talk to me? Aww. Oh shit. Manager! The man's dead. Four. Get on. I'm gonna be, I don't know what four means. I'm going to, build my own PC. Okay, that isn't you guys with Tangier. I don't like this. This is the convenience store. Another Chiller's Heart game. Oh, shit. No. No, you stay there, my guy. Manager, you stay right there. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. I don't want this. I don't like this. It's full of times I've put myself. Third night. How's it so far? You liking it? I am. This is definitely one of the better ones. Oh, what a nightmare. Was it all a dream? Doubtful. That was probably real. Yeah, this one's really good. So far, it's going for supernatural vibes. And kind of stalkish vibes, like all the other things. What's close? Yes, please. Oh god, that's, yeah, but yeah, so this is all behind the convenience store. Lovely. So the manager's dead. And also we have a chinchilla right there. What angle is that? It's a Dutch angle. Anything off tilt is always called, known as a Dutch angle in filming. Chinchillas, yeah. That's why it's called Chillers Art. Like, the logo of the company is Chinchillas, which I love. Like, in Power Social, or, the Late Shift, the coffee shop is called Chillers. I think it's called Chillers Art. No, it's Chillers Cafe, or it's Chiller Bucks. I think it's Chillers Cafe, where you can have a Chillapuccino, which is like, a cappuccino, but it's just with a chinchilla on it. Or you can have, fuck, I can't remember the others now. Love chinchillas, they're so adorable, aren't they? They are just fucking adorable. Apparently in the UK, I think you need, like, a license to own them, though. Because, like, you can't get them wet. If you get them wet, their fur gets moldy, and they can die of the mold. So you have to do, like, dry powder baths for them. But they're adorable. Nonetheless. I'm not a drink. I fucking love that. It's such a cute emote. Alright, no chillapuccinos for you, Nordic. I've kind of never noticed the homeless guy there earlier. This guy fucking does it again. Wait, what the f- How am I meant to punch in? I hate that you can't run in these games. Oh, what I was doing, that was running. That was running. That was max speed. What am I meant to do now? Oh. I'm just gonna go. Please. 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 Please let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Right, oh shit, I didn't. Fuck, I was clicking too much. Fuck, I don't know what I clicked. I clicked the no option. I don't know what it was asking me though. I don't like this. Oh, it's all TVs as well. Turn it on. Yeah. Can I turn all of them on? Something clearly came over. Oh god, okay, that's creepy as fuck. Using CCTV, what's gonna happen then? I was walking like your legs at different heights, bobbing up and down constantly. Get me. Oh shit, that's a child. That's a child, that's a child, that's a fucking child. No, no, no. Screw you, child! I've got a shotgun, I'm not afraid to fucking use it. Okay, so they can't stay on for a long time. What do we do though? Do we only see them on the cameras? Possibly, question mark? Let's follow. What does the child do? Where's the child going? I'm watching you. I just gonna loop around in circles. Love that emote as. Do I have to turn on like specific ones or something like that? I think I do, don't I? Okay, I can't leave. Wait, so I have to turn on the specific ones that the child's looking at. Ah, okay, okay. But which ones? Yes, which one? Okay. Do you have a guide already pulled up? So it's clearly... Yes, oh, I love it. You know me so well. That's like up. On all the way up at the top. Okay. I have a vague idea. I feel like it's... Turn it on. Yes. Then it could be any of these ones. I think it's this one. I'm not 100%. At all. I might have to look at a guide for this one. Because I have no idea. Was that the right one? It was, yes. Oh no, it's the other one next to it. Okay. And then there's a charge of the new plan globe again. It looks down. At the bottom there. Okay. God, this is hard as fuck. Okay. Ah, shit. I can only... Oh, that's bullshit. Okay. So, this one, yes. Then, I feel like it's this one. Then that one. I'm looking at guide. For this one. Just to make it easier. So which one should they do? Let's see. Ah. So wait, it's... So they do that bottom one. Okay, I've done that one. Top one. No. Oh, it's one in the middle? Okay. Oh god, okay. Apparently it's this one. So... Okay, so it's this one here. Hard to see it, and I'm going like, yeah, it seems like it. Even on videos, like, trying to remember which one is which is a pain. I might just have to look at actual guidebook, because fuck me. Ugh. I know I need pictures. Let's see. Rella points you to knock on the front door. But no one says sweetheart, boots inside. Fourth night, no. I think I missed one? Okay. Do you have it with four? No. Not one. Two. Three. It's one down here. I don't know which one it is. I think. Oh, I don't know if they have to be on all the aisles. So we're going to double check. The convenience store. TV. Puzzle. There we go. Want me to tell you? Yeah, if you can, that'd be brilliant. So, we'll start off over here in the first aisle. Is this one correct? Yes, okay. Next aisle. Is it left or right side? Right side. Okay, which one is it? Okay. Third one. One. From where? Which third one? From the start or all the way at the end? Is it this one? Start, so this one right here then, as. Okay. This row over here. Is this one correct? Oh, I think I got it. Yep. We got it. Fuck that. No. Just no. Oh god, it fucking ran outside. Can we go back over here, maybe? Who's entering the store? No, okay, yeah, no, we're leaving. Time to babysit the water, to baptize the water in the sprinkler system. Begone with thee, the power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you. Okay, it's not over here anymore, I guess, then. Noted. Dun dun, dun dun. Oh, it's a fucking videotape. Bring home. Yes. Dude, I would have quit this job by now. Agreed, 100%. That will close. Okay, and... where's the videotape? Oh, it's on the floor. For some weird reason. Yeah, no, and it's only $30 an hour we're getting paid for the night shift. $13 an hour, yeah, god no. Oh shit, that's right outside. Oh fuck no. I don't like this. No. No, 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 no. Yep, $13. They're watching you sleep? Yeah. This is not fun. This is no bueno. I can't move. Why can't I move? I can't move. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Please, wake up. Wake up. Get me the fuck out of here. Fuck, yeah. I don't like this. Please. Let me move. Azuzi. Oh, fuck that. This fucking sleep paralysis. No. No. Lurk, thank you so much for the lurk, Commander. Well then. Well then. A game by Chimazar. Hell yeah. Night night. If you're interested in supporting Patreon, please like, hell yeah. Yeah, I'm excited to see what the next game is, because the train one, I'm not a big fan of that one. Because it's light observation duty and I suck at that, those other games. Rabbi Carrot Juice. A post in a window. As restroom poster, I love that. Big thank you to all the supporters on Patreon. Austin Lee. I can't skip this. Why not? That was good. That was a good one. Where would I rank it? I'd still have Parasocial, then the Late Shift. Close. They're like, yeah. Late Shift is fucking close second to Parasocial. Not by much, though. Like, sometimes I could flip-flop. Then Late Security. Then I'd say this one, then Karaoke, no, Night Delivery, then Karaoke, then Jusatsu. The Jusatsu is the worst one so far. Late Shift is the coffee shop one, yes, that one. When I struggled to fucking have to figure out how to do the fucking coffees, but I enjoyed that one. GGs, yes, all the GGs. Hell yeah. We're gonna quit there. And yeah. I think I'm gonna end stream here. I'm getting a bit hungry again. Yeah, we're gonna end stream here for today. But it's been fun. Next stream will be this either Saturday or Sunday. Sunday definitely. Saturday still don't know. Actually, no, probably not Saturday. Let me double check my schedule first. My schedule or my schedule, however you're meant to say it. Let's see. It would be. Let's see if I can sneak another one in at this point. But I think there is a day where I do finish a bit early. Where's my roster? So this week, Thursday I could do. Yeah, I could do a Thursday stream. I'll keep you guys updated, but definitely Sunday and Monday are the next streams that we're going to do. But yeah, we can do a cheeky Thursday stream. Sort out for it. I will, Oddy. I promise. I will promise. After this, I will sort out phone. Okay. Thank you for the great stream. Thank you guys for being here. So we're gonna find someone to raid. Let's see. Who is a lie that we can raid? What are you guys in the mood for? Are you guys still in the mood for some horror? Are you guys? Take care, everybody. Catch you next time. Yeah, let's find someone new. Let's find a new person. Let's see. Anyone doing Outlast? Let's see. We'll find someone new today. Take care of you. Yes, take care all you lovely, amazing, beautiful people. Let's see. Someone's in a speed run here. This is the DLC. Damn, 2 minutes already at that point. That's impressive. But I would rather have someone that has...
Sure.
Yeah.
A cam. Thank you for the raids. For the raid messages.
Okay.
Well, this seems like the first time.
So there might be a few more scuffed moments. Okay, I need to not scream too. I'm gonna get arrested.
Yeah, let's give this person a raid. Chunk purse. They're playing with a friend, and it seems like their first ever playthrough of Outlast, so we're going to show them all the love.
Okay, I can just...
So, yeah. I think you guys can hear them as well. I'm going to copy and paste the link.
My guy's, like, drunk.
Oh, actually, let's say hello to them first. Hi. Let's see. They're not follower only, which is good. That's a good start.
Can I, like, bend down?
Let's go over here as well.
London Ball. Hello, hello.
How's the game treating you? Let's see. Happy times all. Yes, happy times in as well.
I just hide in here and not ever start the game. Ooh, that would look sick in Minecraft.
Wow.
Minecraft wow. players.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, Dabs.
Wow.
Okay, I feel like there should be something in there, right?
Maybe not them. Let's see. Wow. Maybe we can do... No, let's give them another chance. Let's see. I can't hear them now. They've muted themselves.
Mouse button?
Don't know. We'll find someone else.
They kept attacking me? I was like, what the fuck is this?
Bloodborne, like, oh, yeah, he does it. Possibly.
It's always something.
Apparently,
is the hardest boss on this run.
Is this a speed run? Yeah, you know, let's try raid Zero the Fin. I haven't been into one of his streams in ages. So control C. We're going to go into a Bloodborne stream. I'm in the mood for some Bloodborne.
I'm getting a lot better though. Dang, if that is not a slow process.
Let's see, okay. They're doing a vanilla PV1. No hit. Oh god, okay, that's gonna be awesome. Blood level 4. Okay, so let's
hope nobody's lactose intolerant, because here comes
control C.
And if you're new around here, I just over the time of not being very good at fighting Gascoigne straight,
and continually there we go. There is the channel, and kind of face to face still. I got let me copy and paste their name as well. Getting shot. Let me that. They're about to fight Father Gascoigne as well. Slash raid control V. There we go. Has the raid started? It has. Let me copy and paste my raid message. Control C. There we go. And yes, until next time, guys, please take care. Love you all. And I will see you maybe this Thursday. If not, it'll definitely be this weekend. Bye bye, everyone.